neutralization reactions. We'll discuss this. So what are neutralization reactions? When an acid combines with the base, or a base combines with an acid, we'll get the products of salt and water. Such type of reactions are known as neutralization reactions. Either acid combines with the base or the base combines with an acid. The combination of acid and base reacts and forms the products of salt and water. Such type of reactions comes under are known as neutralization reactions. For this, I'm going to show you through activity. See, for this, just in this big, I took basic alkaline solution, means sodium hydroxide powder I took and I added water and prepared the solution of base, or otherwise we'll call it as alkaline solution. To this, I should you take the phenolphthalein solution. This is the synthetic indicator. This is synthetic indicator in basic medium gives in acidic medium. Does not give any color, but in the basic medium it gives pink color. So we'll check it. Just you add drop wise and see, there is a change in the color. First it is colorless. Just if we add drop by drop this phenolphthalein indicator to a basic medium, then it changes, the liquid is changes, or the solution it changes into the pink color. If you want more pink this color, then you add more quantity of this phenolphthalein indicator. Okay, so we got it to that it changes into the pink color. So here what you are added, only base, and to this base you are added an indicator. So what is the phenolphthalein indicator? Phenolphthalein indicator. When you are adding this, you are getting the pink color. We are getting the solution is turned into the pink color. Now what I will do, just I will add little quantity of acid to this solution. So here already I took dilute hydrochloric acid, and this just I will add drop by drop, and we will observe what changes are happening in this beaker. See, just if I add this dilute hydrochloric acid, the pink color is disappeared. Here the pink color is disappeared. So if it is why it is disappeared, here to this pink color we are added an acid. Actually this pink color means what it contains, base. To this base, when you add acid, dilute hydrochloric acid, then you get the solution changes into the colorless, or that the solution becomes colorless only. Okay, our pink color is disappeared. Once again I will add this phenolphthalein indicator. So better I will take less quantity, I will do. Here one more test tube, I have empty test tube. In this I will take and so to this, already your base and acids are there. Now this I am taking this phenolphthalein indicator and I am adding this. Actually we should get a pink color. So I should add more. Slowly the color is changing. Actually, I should take a less little quantity, but I took more quantity. But anyway, see, there is a slight change in the pink color. You have to add more quantity of this phenolphthalein, then it changes into the pink color. See, again you observe pink color in the beaker. So again, see, when you are first initially we got pink color, but when you are add acid to this solution, then the pink color is disappeared. Again to the solution, once again if we add this phenolphthalein, again the pink color reappeared. Means what happens, initially whatever you have taken the base, to this base when you are adding the acid, that acid is nullifying a base. That acid is nullifying the base. So that's why we are getting that resultant solution is colorless. Means that base and the acid are reacting and forming. Once again I will add this hydrochloric acid. Once again we will check whether it changes color or not. Just little quantity I am taking. See, just only one drop I added. So due to this acid, again there is a change in the beaker. So such type of reactions are known as neutralization reaction. In these reactions, the end product, means when an acid and a base are added, will get in this solution some salts and water, and these salts also aquifer will get it. See how here I wrote it. When you add an acid, means your took acetaldehyde hydrochloric acid. When you add base sodium hydroxide, then we will get the salt is sodium chloride and water. Such type of reactions are known as neutralization reaction.